The Prime Minister is looking for a new Defence Secretary this morning after Sir Michael Fallon resigned, admitting his past behaviour had fallen short of acceptable standards.
His shock announcement came just days after he apologised for repeatedly touching a journalist's knee 15 years ago. Our political editor Ranveer Singh is at Downing Street for us this morning. Morning, Ranveer. So this seems to have thrown Theresa May's government into a bit of crisis.
Well, just to be clear, I think it's more than the knee-touching incident, because he talks about occasions in the past where his behaviour may have been substandard. We understand that Theresa May read the Cabinet the Riot Act and said she wouldn't tolerate any behaviour like this, and perhaps Michael Fallon felt he was just going to be looking over his shoulder if any more stories came out about him. So he has fallen on his sword. But yes, it's a big blow because, you know, he is a key ally. When there was difficult mornings for government, he was the one rolled out to do difficult interviews on programmes like ours. So will Theresa May now be bold and perhaps appoint her first woman in the job? Penny Mordaunt's name, the Portsmouth MP, is being bandied around. Perhaps Tobias Elwood, who has a military background, the hero of the Westminster terror attacks when he came to the aid of PC Keith Palmer. Or does she want a safer pair of hands? Even some people are mentioning Ian Duncan-Smith, who I know is on the programme, I think, a little bit later on. But we expect the replacement announcement to be made today.